And Al-Ghazali, rahimahullah, he said, what happens when the spiritual doctors themselves become diseased? And the people are in shock and disbelief, and I don't know how to deal with this, because even though I know that it's the religion, not the person, but, you know, everything about my religion centered around this person this whole time. And that's the danger of a personality cult. That's the danger of attaching your faith to personalities. Do not attach your religion to a person. If a person falls short of the religion, the only thing that happens is the person fell short. The religion does not change in how pristine it is. Now, the thing is that that's a very difficult test. And it's huge that Salman, out of all people, if anyone was going to have a spiritual crisis, it would have been Salman. Like, you know what? Forget this. I'm going to go back to Persia and apologize to my dad, who I don't think was a corrupt man at all, and I'm going to go right back into Zoroastrianism, because this religion is filthy. This is supposed to be the most important man in their religion. This is who I learned the religion from. My first exposure to Christianity. And this is what he is? So what a test of faith it is to Salman radiallahu ta'ala anhu.